Hello guys, Luna here, welcome to this Tales of Arise video. I just finished the game and I have for you guys a guide to getting every armor for all characters, plus the accessories that are found in the red chests found in the game world. Now there are three main ways in which to find armor in the game. One is that armor is given to you as part of the main story and that can't be missed, so if you're looking for all armor you will have to complete the story in order to do that. Armor that can be purchased from vendors, and lastly, what I'm going to show you in this video, armor that is found in red chests in the game world. How it works is I will show you the map location for each piece, and I have listed them in the order you come across them in the game as well, so you can follow the video along as you play. However, four of the items are missable, and those are the ones on the mobile fortress Gradia, along with an owl that's also missable. So make sure to pick up all those items when you're on the mobile fortress, or else you can't go back to them later in the game. Lastly, timestamps are in the description, and it's a long video, so let's jump into it.
Phew, what a rush!
We know what Renan's like.
Who cares? Let's hurry up and get to the top floor so we can kick Danabelt's ass.
Thank you.
And missed, right?
Not that part!
Old and new. Just what the hell was she doing here?
By all appearances, a sort of unsavory reason.
Sooner the better.
And thus our strength yet grows.
bridge will hold itself together, right?
Most definitely. Though I won't make any
I figured rocks and plants would be too different for you to handle both.
Not necessarily. Both of them contain Earth astral energy.
I'm not letting them get in our way!
I can feel my precision improving.
My work.